Turning to the search for the missing victims of the 2014 Sewol-ho disaster that took hundreds of lives, mostly high school students. Inside the retrieved ferry, a piece of school uniform was found on Thursday. One of 28 items recovered from the ill-fated vessel had a name tag still attached to it, confirming it belonged to Park Young-in, one of the 9 victims who are still unaccounted for. The Sewol-ho tragedy is considered the worst maritime accident in the country's history.